as we review important safety features on our Boeing 737 aircraft. Federal regulations require you to comply with all rated passenger information signs posted by their crew member instructions. This aircraft has four-door exits, two forward, one on each side, and two in the back, one on each side. These doors are equipped with inflatable slides. There are also two window exits in the center of the cabin, one on each side. To open these exits in an emergency, look for the red handle and pull it down. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Go ahead and look in the front and behind you to find your closest exit. In an emergency, exit path lights will be on the floor and exit signs will illuminate to guide you to an exit. The cabin is pressurized. If there's a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen mask will automatically appear above you. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull a mask firmly towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic strap over your head, tighten by pulling on the ends and breathe normally. Oxygen will be pointing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. Ensuring your own mask is on before helping others. Seatbelts must be fastened and visible to the crew any time the seatbelt sign is on. Just fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal clip into the buckle, tighten by pulling on the end of the strap, and release with the top layer of the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap. For your safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened and your seat in case of unexpected turbulence. Flight steps are located either under your seat or under the center console. In the event of a water landing, remove the vest from the pouch and remove any straps secured around the package. Tear the tab across the shield bag to remove the vest, put the vest on over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and connect the front fitting to tighten. As you exit the plane, inflate your vest by pulling down the front tab and the bottom of the vest. You can also inflate it by blowing air into the tube located on the side of the vest. A light on the vest will illuminate in the water once the cap is full. To place an adult vest on a child, bring the strap between the child's legs and connect the fittings in front of the vest to full tight. Life vests for infants under 35 pounds are located in a marked compartment in the front aircraft. If necessary, we'll bring it to you. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking may be used electronic cigarettes is not allowed in the cabin or lavatories. Federal regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. As we prepare for takeoff and clear final safety test, please make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened. Feedback and tray tables are in their upright and long position. Aisle armrests will headrest are lowered, and carry-on items remain stowed. Cabin lights will be turned off for departure. Individual reading lights are located in the panel directly above your head. Thank you for your attention and welcome aboard.
Bye.